Another helpful tip, I think, is turning off the internet. It's also pretty obvious and pretty basic, but if you're trying to write something and every 5 minutes you're checking Facebook or Twitter, it can be really hard to get in the groove and to accomplish something. So I think turning off the internet is a big deal. When I'm writing, I have my modem unhooked and hidden, so I can't go on anything, and that is very helpful.